Welcome back to Sports Weekly on IEMG. Now we got to get to some high school football here on the show because we're in week 10 of the regular season, the final week of league play before playoffs, and we're going to take a look at all of the league championship races and who has already clinched league titles. In the Ambassador League, Aquinas is going to get the job done once again. The Falcons will wrap up the regular season against Ontario Christian, which the Knights actually aren't bad. It'll be a good game for Aquinas before going into the playoffs. And we don't know what playoff division Aquinas will be in because that will not be decided until Sunday, Selection Sunday, when the playoff divisions for the playoff brackets come out. Let's go on the road, though, this past week. This is new footage, bonus highlights from our guy St. Pepe, who is down there on the road with Aquinas. We had a couple highlights on Friday night on Sports Weekly Live, but here's some brand new highlights just for the Sports Weekly audience. Big thanks to St. Pepe. Aquinas on the road in Temecula against Linfield Christian. Quarterback Dre Robles finds Cesar Fernandez, and it's going to be JoJo Solis, the freshman, punching in the touchdown 7-0. Then Robles to Alex Waters. What a grab. Holds on to it. Goes in for the touchdown there. More from the Falcons offense. Robles to Fernandez inside the five, spins and falls to about the goal line. That sets up this. Robles would go in for another Aquinas touchdown. You know, Aquinas scoring some points here, but they are known for that defense. Here's Max Joseph, the interception around midfield. A big pick there for Joseph. And then later on the ensuing drive, Alex Laddick. Touchdown run for Aquinas right up the gut for another Falcons score. And how about more Aquinas defense? This time it's going to be Marco Perez coming up with the big play. Quarterback on the run for Linfield Christian. Nowhere to go. The ball pops loose. And Falcons recover. Big play by Marco Perez. And it's going to be Joseph. Pick six. Aquinas wins 45-7 against Linfield Christian. That was week nine. And again, they will play Ontario Christian coming up in their final league game in week number 10. We'll have highlights of that one on Sports Weekly Live this upcoming Friday night. Now let's shift gears to the Mountain Valley League. Now, A.B. Miller is in the driver's seat. They control their own destiny. If they can win on Friday night against Indian Springs, they are the outright champion. But if Indian Springs can beat the Rebels, then Supa Dupa Harupa Valley has a chance to be co-champions with A.B. Miller. You got that? A.B. Miller picking up a big win this past week against San Bernardino. 31-6 was the final score as the Rebels were able to get it done and clinch at least a share of the league championship. And so A.B. Miller now in a very good spot to, again, go outright and win that league championship all by themselves. Sergio Lopez had a huge game for A.B. Miller with not one but two interceptions and two pick sixes. There goes Lopez going back to the house on his second score. Final score again was A.B. Miller 31, San Bernardino 6, and now A.B. Miller, your at least co-champion in the MVL, looking to win the outright title against Indian Springs in the final week of the regular season. A little celebration by the Rebels. Here's Sergio Lopez and head coach Andrew Amosa.
It was crazy, you know? We're like, we need to win this. We need to get this win right now, because if we lose this, you know, we don't come league champs. You know, we come co-champs, you know? And those two picks, you know, because I got them, we won that game, you know, I'm proud of myself.
Well, yeah, I think a couple years ago, we're almost there. Then we finished the year, I think, 4-2. But, you know, this is my fourth year here. And a lot of these seniors are my freshmen, our first, you know, step foot on campus. So, it's, you know, for what we're doing now, you know, it's, man, it's awesome for us right where we're at right now.
All right, let's take a look at the league championship picture as of right now. In the Ambassador League, it'll be Aquinas. In the Citrus Belt League, it'll be Cajon for the fifth consecutive season. In the Mountain Valley League, as we told you, A.B. Miller is in the driver's seat. They can just hold on and be the outright champion with a win against Indian Springs this week. In the San Andreas League, that is our only true league championship game, as Eisenhower will take on Summit. The winner will be the league champion. The loser will be second place in the San Andreas League. In fact, in the entire Inland Empire, that might be the only true league title game that we have, winner take all. So These are some of the leagues that we routinely cover in the Sports Weekly coverage area and Sports Weekly Live. And the Skyline League, Rim of the World, has already a share of the championship. They'll be the outright league champion because they finish up the regular season with a non-league contest. And in the Sunkiss League, Marupa Hills will be your champion. So that's a look at our league champions right now going into the final week of the regular season. All right, so that's high school football. When we come back, we've got even more high school football here. We will take a look at the Citrus Belt League where Cajon, as we just told you, five consecutive CBL titles. We'll talk more about Cajon. Plus, it was a big Saturday of football here in our area. We had Beaumont versus Yucaipa, a Saturday afternoon kickoff in a very key CBL game, and then also a big game out there at San Bernardino Valley College as the Wolverines were able to snap a four-game losing streak. We had the game live on IEMG, and we've got highlights of SBVC taking on San Diego Mesa. All that when we come back here on Sports Weekly on IEMG.